2,000 years, man has searched for the lost Ark of the Covenant.
The Bible speaks of the Ark leveling mountains and laying waste to entire regions.
Not something to be taken lightly. No one knows its secrets.
Jones, do you realize what the Ark is? It's a transmitter. It's a radio for speaking to God.
An army which carries the Ark before it is invincible.
The Ark, if it is their Eternus, then it is something that man was not meant to disturb.
It is protected by forces beyond imagination. It is desired above all treasures on Earth by those who are good.
Trust me.
And those who are evil.
I'll tell you everything.
Yes, I know you will.
Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Let her go.
We have no time. If you still want the Ark, it has been loaded onto a truck for Cairo.
Raiders of the Lost Ark. A film from Steven Spielberg and George Lucas.